And as the year closed, Shah Mohammad Reza Pahlavi of Iran made 21-year-old Farah Diba, a commoner, his third wife, in hope she would give him a son and heir to the thousands of years old throne.